Yeah, K for Halle.
J.
Mass Mukaki.
It's me, Lord Shafiq. Why enter?
Anna Khalil. Matt Toriju. Or in other words, what do you want?
Set this mic on fire.
And how you gonna do that?
Flame on! It's no coincidence that when I came on and spoke into my mic dome, I said flame on. An arsonist caused this a wish, but his name is Great Dome Triumphant. You can't hold this. He went to war with the hammer of Thor. Now it's a monument hanging on my wall, but you insist to shoot joints to prove a point, but it's nothing new, because the joints that you threw, I knew it's sweet. It's like an episode. It repeats and repeats. You threw a jab, I grab your wrist, kiss your fist, threw it back in your face. A total diss, but you're still engaged to what I put on page. Now my mic wants a divorce. It's on a rampage, singing a lullaby that's so fly. Removes the ring around your finger, place it around your eye. Command my mic to play dead until a knucklehead angers me. So instead of getting trifed like a mortal with a Ginsu knife, I'd rather bring my mic to life. My mic is on fire. I'll commit suicide, purposely jump into the skillet to get fried and lard, and let you chew on me hard, then watch you choke from the dope for not being a guard. I won't assist you or miss you, instead I'll dish you. I'll grab you by your forelocks and then I'll twist you up like a pretzel seasoned with sodium, which is salt. Who wants to bite now? Show me them. And I'll roast them, toast them, toast them where the sea dwells, down the Pacific where Sally sells seashells by the seashore. And if you want more than just ask, you shall be given the cure. You're not dealing with a dealer or dealing with a concealer, you're dealing with a revealer. Shafiq is a healer. I am the antidote, and I'm dope, and I'm anti-whack, which is to say being whack is what I lack. I'm so dangerous, so please don't anger this microphone. He'll tell me to untangle his wire, plug it in to fulfill his desire. None other than to set his ass on fire. My mic is on fire.
God.
Yes, someone keep calling my name or am I bugging? Or my ears playing games, there's no time to snicker. I came to flicker a light tormented in you, and the quicker you acknowledge, inhale, exhale, bear witness, Allahu Akbar, adhere to my call, and enter the door, then do what's right and exact, and hit the floor, cause my mic is on fire, meaning that it's lit up until the knowledge stop flowing, then you all can get up and inhale. And exhale again, cause it's a constant rep style that never ends. Knowledge flows through me, my microphone uses me to illume me, then he becomes on fire. Science as if I was clumsy, so in tune with the tune that even bums beat. Bop into the theme that make hobos rock. I stop crime like RoboCop. I sport Bally sandals, ride on camels, wear Egyptian musk cause I hate gray flannel. I hate a man who thinks he's better than I am because he's bigger than I am. He doesn't know who I am. You said you're built like a house, tough shit, I ain't fearing it. When does a house compare to a pyramid? That's what I enter when I want to meditate. I light up a pack of Sufi incense, and then I translate a flow through a pen on a scroll. Then I unroll the scroll when it's time to roll. Shafiq is the Lord, much is under my cap, and like Reynolds, I'm here to rap. My mic is on fire.